Osu. This game is Osu. What can I say? I don't know what else to say. It's Osu. You know it. I didn't know it. I knew of it, but there's a reason I'm playing this. It's actually quite important. It's a recommended exercise for getting used to a tablet that does not have a screen on it. And let me tell you, I can totally understand why that is the case. Because, wow. Welcome to us. Click the circles. Don't click the circle. Alright, chat. To the beat. Don't click the circle. Don't click the circle. Just give me a second. I can't get my mouse out of the window right now, and I need to... get it out of the window. Okay. I hate the circle song. I don't know how to get rid of it, though. I tried. Osu. Okay, that should work. Let me see. Alright, chat. Is it gonna pop up? Oh. Oh, yeah, it popped up. Okay. Just a second. Graphics. Just go to full screen mode for a second. Just so I can do this. There we go. Okay. Now I go back in. There we go. Okay. I tried to set up my own background, but it didn't really work. And I don't know why it didn't work, but it didn't work. But I did I did test this to make sure it worked. Took a little bit, thankfully. Thank God I did. But I have a lot of things in here. Like that. I have that. Now, what I don't understand... You need friend ranking. You need to be a supporter to use that feature. Okay, can I have the feature that lets me, like, not see this at all? Because that'd be great. Because I don't care about that. Okay, so... right now, I have a lot of things in here, as you can see. This is a pack that Grazy made. Because that pack alone was nearly a gigabyte, so it's the only pack I ended up putting into it to test it. And I put a couple on there that I found myself. So some of these are pretty easy, and some of them are really stupid. But there's a lot... here, chat. There's a lot. So, why not? So, I'm on easy because I'm very new to this, obviously. I also have it set up so I'm not tapping the screen. I'm tapping the plus key. That's why I was asking before. Because the whole point of this exercise... whole point of this exercise, chat, is to become more... naturally familiar with the position of my pen on the key. It's important my circles are actually circles. Not going for score, I'm going for good looking circles. Circle. So a slight problem I have. Sorry, but I'm done. Chat has volume, because I actually had to adjust the volume down to like 15% when I tested it, because it was very loud. And I can't tell how that comes off on recording. I can turn it up. Hold on. I can turn it up a little bit. 25. There you go. Try that. Alright, there we go. Alright. Higher ranker. No, okay, chat, so a weird issue I have with this game. So the way I'm doing it... Hold on. I need the music to stop so I can think. So I'm not tapping my tablet. I'm keeping my tablet on there, and I'm hitting left click, which I keybinded to plus. But not actually left click. I'm actually hitting right click, because for some reason, left click doesn't work for me. Left click does not register as a button, and I don't know why. Also, for some reason, I have this marked as off. Show leaderboard during gameplay. Now it's on, and now it's off, but it doesn't actually get rid of it, and I don't know why. Like, I don't know why that doesn't go away. Also, I've muted the sounds. Show thumbnail. So that's all, that's pretty much fine, but yeah, for whatever reason, when I go to input, and I go to change key bindings, I have subtract on left click, which doesn't work, and I have right click on add, which does work, and I've tried swapping the two as well. And for whatever reason, left click does not work in game, but it does work for menus and stuff. I don't know what smoke does. I know the options for showing leaderboard during the song, but it keeps doing that anyway. That's the part that confuses me. When I go into a song and I see the leaderboard on the side, it's like, get rid of it. Chat, there's a lot of things in here. As you can see, I tried a few already. I grabbed a few as well that were a little too heavy. So look, you see the leaderboard on the side there? I want that gone, but it doesn't go away. You want me to hit every F button? Every one of them. Oh. I don't know what I just hit. Oh, I hit everything, all right. It's supposed to be gone. Mouse buttons are currently disabled. Hit F10 to enable them again. Did I hit anything else? I don't even know.
コーラも強い愛してるのかも。
Okay. But I don't want to see the leaderboard. I don't care about the leaderboard. I wish it never showed it to me ever. There's a lot of things in here, chat. A lot. Some are like actual songs, but the... almost anything you can think of regarding Iosis is in here. Let me tell you that. You can tell which ones I play because they're orange. I don't know how hard they are, though. Okay, this is one I actually grabbed on my own, because I like this song. It's an innocent key. Sakuya, 週末の予定は、頑張った自分へのご褒美に隠れ家的神社にお茶をたかりに行くわよ。 I always lose track of, when the thing's supposed to, like, stop. I know when an arrow's there, it indicates it's gonna keep going, but sometimes it's so small. It's so small that it's, like, I don't really pick up on it in time, and then I let go too early. And then there's double-layered notes, which, by the way, I can't do, because I can't roll. Because the only button I have that works for hitting notes is tapping the plus key. So on higher BPM, I can't hit double notes. I have no way to do it. So I decided to play on the easy stuff. Of course. Oh. This is another one I grabbed. Classic song. So some of the songs come with like, they come with like multiple degrees of difficulty, and then some of them are like mapped by different people, I assume. And so it's not like regular hard, whatever. Now of course this is here. It's got a good image. And of course it's got the video. I like this part, because on the lower difficulty, I don't have to do anything. I just have to watch. It's not all meme songs, chat, but it's fairly obvious that a lot of the songs that had PVs on YouTube would get beatmaps to them. Why wouldn't they? Okay, let me give you one that I really like. This one's great. This one's great because it's got custom assets. High definition too. I like the custom API in that one. And it's also just a great song. Okay. Now there's one specifically I wanted to do. Chat, if you see anything you like in here, remember it and let me know. But there's a few here I'm trying to grab first. Where was it? This one. Okay, this is the song I played at the start of the stream. Oh, whoops. This is the song I played at the start of the stream, Silver Forest. Thank you, Gore, for the resub. It's very good, and Yomu's voice is magical. Yeah, I like that song. And Yomu's voice is like fucking candy. Absolutely candy. Oh, we got regular Fairy Wars music. Why not? was harder than I thought. Need to get my hand moving all over the place. Again, my issue is I can't do multiple taps. I can't do the multiple taps. These are all the ones down here, like actual, you know, the actual tracks. Like spaghetti. Like spaghetti. I like that one. That one was very good. That one was very good for what I wanted to get out of it, although I clearly didn't do that well. It got my hand moving around the screen. That was the important part for that one. Okay. Fairy music. Is that what you wanted? Is that all you want? Is that why this song is in here? So you can ban me? Come on now. I should have known. That song pack said Poggy's song pack for real, no virus. Well, I don't know, man. A little brain rot in here, don't you think? Thank you, Evo, for the resub. Alright, chat. If you noticed any, feel free to throw out a. Feel free to throw out a. Something. Is that a raid? Thank you for the raid, Christian. I felt like I did better than that, but, well, that's just how it be. That's just how it be. It's so often. Lily breeds. Lily! God, there's so many of these. Look at this. Do a Moco song next so I can post this. That wasn't a Moco song. Sorry. I'm looking. Do I have one? Yeah. I don't see one. Crazy, is there one in here? Is there one in here? I don't see one from the thumbnails. Yeah, I don't see one. Oh. Jesus. Oh man, I cannot believe I got through that. I thought for sure I was gonna fuck that up. But that was a pretty good one actually. And it was just fast enough that I could triple tap with one thumb. While we're on... Wrong one. While we're on the brain rot... There actually is a video for this, but it's not on this difficulty. Weird. I know there's a video on it because I had it. There was a video. Pretty sure there should be a video. Yeah. Okay, there's a video on easy mode. Yeah, there's a video on easy mode. Weird. What about normal? No? It's only on easy mode for some reason. Well. Sure. Songs like this painted my perception of Tay's popularity. That's for sure. Not even over. That's only the halfway point. I like the part where the singer just says Tay's name for like 15 seconds straight, and after a while it starts to not sound like a real word, and you can tell that it doesn't sound like one to the singer either. Oh, I didn't even know I had this one in here. Cheap, free, expensive. We need a cheap.
Yeah, boy, yeah.
like how at the end it just explodes. What? I got like one miss though. I got one miss, like a C? This ranking is ridiculous. There's a lot of ones in here I don't recognize by name. And then you have this. This one's too hard, unfortunately, Chad. Like, literally too hard. I can't do it. I'll show you. I can't do this one. It's too much. It's too fast and there's triple notes, so I can't do it. Like I can't hit my key fast enough to hit the triple notes. And my left foot doesn't work for some reason. It's a good song though. Back up to the top. Man, I really just don't like this singer. What a shame. I don't know what this song is. I don't know what this song. I've never heard this song before.
Okay.
That is weird. Oh, I didn't miss any notes? Huh. Okay. I don't have any, like, sound effects or anything, so I don't really pay attention to that. I've never heard that song before. Very strange. There's two in here. Okay. This is the normal one, I think. Okay.
ご指名ありがとうございます。追加です。はい、じゃあ。つーだい鬼たち宴の準備急げ。今夜帰って我の店。そうだ節分なんかぶっ飛ばして。
あげるくらいしかできないんだ。サクセス。ゲット今日の夜にきらびやかな彩りを妖怪たちの胸に一輪の花咲かせるためさ踊ろう。透明穏やかげ月の下今夜待って我の星地球どんどんぐいぐい下がりだし服を集めて花火を打ち上げまくれ。
Okay. I like that you got the image from Haniwa Stores. Haniwa Stores Mikro Suika. Oh man. How is the easy and normal mode the same difficulty? I love this song, by the way. The beat on that song is kind of like all over the place with the like the theme of it, but it's really good all the whole way through. And of course, the PV is fantastic. Now, I'd be remiss if I didn't. Oh, I failed it at the end. Damn it. Unfortunately, I can't, like, hit my thing. My fucking tower's in the way. My tower's in the way, so I go to, like, hit the button fast, and I start hitting my tower, and I can't do it anymore. But if I move my keyboard, it moves the position of my tablet, so it's not lined up with my monitor anymore, and that is not what I want either. I don't have a lot of room to move it here. But, like, that's the best key I have for, like, hitting notes. That's so close. Wasn't bad, though. Morin. Oh, that is... That's a bit insane. Okay, let me try that again. Yeah, that's a little too much. That's too cluttered. Gotta go down to normal. Okay. Okay, that felt kind of weird. I'm not gonna say that it wasn't my fault for most of those misses, but sometimes it felt like the BPM it was following was not matching up to the actual, like, rate of the notes at all. Very strange. Like, it sounds like it'll be going fast, and it's not going, like, at all. Mickey's hired. Alright, Mickey, let's see what you got. I wasn't ready, I wasn't paying attention. Too many goofs, too many shortcuts. Try that again. I wasn't paying attention again. I'll get it right. A lot of quick, like, notes. Oh, I missed the third note. Try another. One more time, and I'll go down. If I can't get it, I'll go down. Hit the wrong note at the wrong time and it all fell apart. Alright, I'll go down.
Oh,
Hey. Hungry. Hungry. Sometimes you see things and you just gotta respond. Okay. It's a lot harder than I thought it'd be. Like, sometimes it goes in and it makes sense, and then, like, when you get to the hold note, it picks up in speed. Oh, that's. Nope. Oh, thank you. I feel like I've heard that one before. I want something legit. Heard the song before. Maybe I have. I don't remember ever seeing that PV before. she's got bullied. I never heard this one. I mean, well, performance was good. Song was good. Goodness. Happy stream. Ah, depression music. My favorite.
Thank you.
Oh, what a bad time to fuck that up. Okay, hold on. Put the no fail on and try again. That's such a shame to fuck that up there. Oh! I hit the wrong note and then I fell apart. I just simply fell apart. Try again. It's a good map. I can definitely do it. It just sucks when you die like that. Pretty sure I died like 3 times in there, but it's okay. It's okay, because the safety net was there to save me. Bail me out of a bad spot. The audio gets really loud when it drops on Sakuya there. I really like that song. First time I ever heard it was when I saw the PV. was depression maximum. Still is, but it's a really good song. And now for something completely different. I need something. Oh, come back. Give me something happy. I'm not ready. Don't start that fast. Was it really that bad? I can't tell. I mute my sound effects so I don't have to listen to it. Oh man. What a fiddle. The no fail makes it look worse than it is. That's why. Because I put the safety net on. That's why everything is a bad score. Okay. Probably fast. Rapid flashing colors. Oh my goodness. Chat, my hand's getting tired. I think I got one more. I think I got one more in me. Maybe two.
なたの人生、せめてノーマルモードくらいはチャレンジしたら。
Okay, that was short. No. Hear that shit? That's two desire drives in the air. Nice difficulty range. Of course I'll do the harder one.Yeah, without the safety net, that was gonna kill me super easily. Oh man. Fuck. I stood up for that one, man. I'm not gonna beat this one, but why not?
is even happening with that? It's like pogs. Pogs on pogs. You can't even see the numbers on those pogs, dude. You can't. They just all pop up and you're just supposed to fucking know which one you gotta hit. It's not possible. Oh, I pulled a muscle. Chat. Oh my god. Okay, my wrist's a little sore now. And for some reason, so is my upper right right shoulder. But that was fun. So there's still a lot of tracks I didn't play. And I definitely feel like I got better. I definitely feel like I got better at the game. And also, I like doing the circles as practice as well. Good. Now, I'll do more of this in the future for sure. But right now, I let my hand relax. See you next time. That was Osu. It was fun. I enjoy. I'll do more in the future for sure. Because remember, the main point of this is less so for me to have, like, I wouldn't say it's not for me to have fun, but the main point of this is to practice. It's just using my tablet to, like, more and more, so it becomes, like, second nature. So it's not, like, awkward to use. I want to make my tablet something that is super, like, comfortable in my hand. Because it's, you know, I only use it for one specific thing, so it's never really, you know, it's only ever really used for that. And I'm trying to learn that while trying to learn art. And it's like, oh, man. But, yeah, that's really the plan with it. Not going for super high scores or anything like that. Just playing some charts that have some good hand movement. Really, that's what I'm looking for.